Yeah.
I haven't even checked it yet. It's good though, you don't plan to sound well.
It certainly is coming down on the run.
Yeah, the speed definitely helps.
But it was literally just because we had the one in it. Other than that, it was pretty fine. Oh my god, no wonder it didn't seem that short. You put it in the right hand of the battery box.
Is this lined up?
It was lined up.
Oh my god, I'm back.
There we go.
You need warm-ups?
No.
Oh! I saw the curve too.
It didn't do anything.
And I still swung early.
I'm not gonna lie, I didn't do anything. And don't go get the ball again.
One and one. Imagine if one day baseball says any more than two extra innings, home run derby.
It'd be ridiculous. Like a shootout. But a home run derby.
It'd be very good. That's a single, baby. Let's go.
Wow. You were so late.
Who cares? My barrel traveled through the zone.
Yeah, exactly. I can call it that one.
Broken. Died a hero.
Died a broken hero. We're way around first one out. Yes.
No, I did not. No, I did not. No, I did. There's absolutely no way I did that.
Except if you ever do that, except be honest with yourself.
Yeah, that was fake.
Oh! That thing was gas.
You're lucky I didn't need the shady out of that.
So bad.
What did?
Just my arm action.
Huh?
It was a fastball. I know, but I changed it up a little bit. I tried to make it two seam.
Yeah, you're lucky. You hung it. You hung it, and if I just
But you didn't do that. This is your swing.
You're lucky,
you're
though.
So far off.
Yeah, you're lucky, man.
That's called a change up.
I fought it off. Let's go.
You
had the key. No, I wouldn't. On a changeup where I half swung, okay.
That's how it
I'm sorry you're a one. I read that like a book.
Yeah.
You left that any lower? Nuke.
You're late.
Yeah. Oh, foul ball over there. I'll get the other. It's probably up against it, or in their backyard. I nuked it. Probably, you can't find it because it rolled by the trees there. Oh no, it's up on the hill probably because I hit it, it just missed the foul line. Honestly, it's probably rolled right in their backyard.
I've got it once the circle started.
They smoked it. We're going extras?
Yeah. Where'd the other two go?
This one's right here. I undershot it.
Alright.
Yeah, let's go! That's what I needed. I needed a runner on second.
You can literally see where my foot dog is.
Let's go.
Dang.
Come on.
How long do you swing? First and second.
That's what you gotta do.
Sword.
That's what you gotta do
with
your face 90. Hey, that's what you gotta do when you face 90.
What?
That's what you gotta do when you face 90 or you'll never hit it.
Incorrect. Obviously you didn't hit it.
Yes, you are for hey. How do you think I've hit the only hit in the game so far?
I'm gonna poke you back.
Blowing them by me outside. Yup!
No!
Let's call it. That's a game winning dub.
Woo! I did throw it down in the middle.
Let's go! One was funny, Harry. That time I said, Zev, don't guess. Like, don't just swing out the hand to nuke it. I said, just sit back.
Dang it.
That's the Zev Weisdorf Fanshawe. Just sit back and let the barrel do the talking.
Yep. If this was you, if you were in my position, Zev, you would have been swearing out your paintball. You would have been stomping the ground.
Yeah, I would have been fucking cheesed if I was in your shoes.
Yeah, help me find the ball.
Yeah, we will do.
Alright.
grip ball.
That's an arm of power.
Yeah.
I said that's the arm of power.
Right.
Hitting from Chichiro.